Zweedians, welcome back to Zweedyville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweedyville. I am Zweedy Pie, and today we are back with the Magical Witches Legacy Challenge. Yeah, we'll read a book to Stellina. We're not gonna go play in the rain, though. And we're not buying a dryer. Or a washing machine. Or searching for vampires. We're witches. Okay, I give up on you. Alright, let's get her around for the day. Okay, she's grabbing something to eat. Which is great, and Stellina is getting ready to get up, so I put the potty chair in this corner. Get up and go potty. And grab a serving. And what skills does she need? We gotta get her movement up, which she can do that on her own really quickly. Let's buy what she needs. There we go. All right, come and slide. Let's sell that and harvest all. Do you guys need anything? Nope. Okay, you can go back to doing what you're doing. We are with Stellina here, and she has 3 days. How many days do you have? Oh, your birthday is today. Okay. See, she's already at 4. This thing is miraculous. She's like, go, Stellina, enjoy your slide. Let's not interfere with her. She'll have her movement maxed out here in just a minute. There we go. Now, she needs imagination. We can do that. Read her a toddler book. Okay, Stellina, you're having tons of fun. Where are they going? Couch? Spice Festival's in town. Good for them. Read a toddler book. Alright, on the bed. Read, 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 read. and just line them up. Normally that works. No, I don't want to build my magical prowess. And she's a four. No, Bess. Oh my gosh. Can there be enough disturbances? Read her a toddler book. Read her toddler book again. And she'll probably have to read her one more time and she'll be a five. Yeah, one more time. Should do it, but she's got to run to the potty. No bed yet. Let's read her a toddler book. Oh, where are we going? We're going here. Oh, she's gotta do it one more time. Alright. Just give me a moment. Mommy needs to read to you one more time. Yes, okay. We'll stop the books. Mom can go to sleep. You can go to sleep. Oh, she's gotta pass out. Okay then. If you're gonna pass out, and this doorway is right in my flipping way, come and grab a serving. Thank you. I will take that plate and you can eat that. Now go to sleep. Alright. That works. Everybody is down in bed and we are fast forwarding now. To when Celeste gets up. And she is ready. So let's get her around for the day. Oh, I know your love day was awful. You're a little sad, but think of all the wonderful things you did for your little girl. She's much more special. Okay, up you get. No. No, let's not do that. Let's come grab some pancakes. Mom, come and brighten her day. Talk to her. Get that skill up while she's eating. Eat your pancakes. Oh, I forgot it was her birthday. Oh no. Now she's gonna be sad. Oh, well, I'm sorry, Celeste. We're so focused on your daughter. She's like, I'm not talking to her no more. Oh, talk about day. Let's turn that off. All right, so her skills. Communication and thinking. We have what, 2 days left? Yeah. 1 day each. We got this. More friendly, more teach the talk. Okay, she's a four. Can we get the five? We're gonna have to do it again. More friendly, more teach to talk. More friendly, more teach to talk. Congratulations on your recent birthday. Well, thank you, Elle. At least you remembered, because I didn't. Poor girl. That is so sad. Oh my gosh. I can't believe I forgot Celeste's birthday. Well, we were toddler rushing, so you know. Right, one more time. And she should have it. No, that wasn't near as long as what you were doing. If you go that short, it's gonna take a couple times. Here you've been building your magical palace. Would you like to put a test and duel me at the dueling grounds? No, I wouldn't. The answer to that is no. I'm trying to make my little girl smart here, can't you hear? She's learning to talk. Oh, we gotta do it one more time for that little bit. Seriously, Sims. Yes, learn to talk. Ugh, it's 9 o'clock at night. Don't check her. I know what she needs. She needs to go potty. Quit throwing a fit. Go potty. Now, go to sleep. Oh, she's gotta pass out first. She was butt up in the air. Go use the bathroom. And then you can go to sleep. Did we ever come out here? We did not today. All right, now you can go back to sleep. I forgot, we gotta go out there and pick it or we don't get our money for the day. And like, that's like a lot. Oh, it's summer. Little one's up. Go potty. Selena is very hungry. Well, we are gonna feed her right after she's done going to the bathroom game. Are you second guessing my mothering? I got this. She's almost a perfect toddler. Grab a serving. Brighten her day. Then ask her about her day. Talk to her for a minute. Yep, there's a communication. Clean up, clean up, clean up. Clean up. Alright. Now, we gotta play flashcard numbers. That was pointless, Celeste. Hey, Daddy. Teach your numbers. And we're just scrolling through the thinking. Because we have today to get it up. Bath? You want a bath? How about we learn some flashcards? Oh. You got a bath on me. Ain't nothing like a bath on the back porch. No! What are you doing? Get your butt up! Celeste, for the last time, teach her numbers. You wasted an hour and a half of our day. My gosh, I hate Sims. No, I don't want a duel. Alright. You gotta go to the bathroom. Go to the bathroom. Now all you want to do is show her flashcards. Ah, she is tired. Okay, we're gonna let her sleep a minute. Not sell all. Sell the money fruit. Water all. And then harvest all. She's like, osmosis, you sleep, I'll read. Kid? Mom took her AM dinner back. Just replace it. We have a money tree. Eat your dinner. Alright. Teach your numbers, Celeste. We have a whole skill point to go. Oh, good gracious. And it's 11 at night. We're pulling an all-nighter. We cannot be this close to getting a perfect toddler. And not. Oh my gosh. Go to sleep. Mom's tired too. Go to sleep. And we will fast forward through the sleepiness. So if you are still around, comment down below how the audio on this one is. I played with all of my settings and changed things, and I'm using a different editor. So between the changes and the different editor, things are sounding a little different. Let me know how good they sound on your end. They sound pretty good on mine. But I just want to make sure everything is still good for you guys, and that would be great for your help. Let's see. It's not her birthday. It's her birthday. Crap. We might be able to get it. No. Yes, we're gonna throw Stelina a birthday party right after she learns her thinking. Kid? You keep stopping it, isn't gonna do this. I will just set it back in motion. You gotta get to number 5. Where'd I put the thermostat in this house? Right here. Set to cooler. Open. grab a serving. While she's doing that, can you come mop and clean that real quick? No, I don't want to duel you. And then go here. Alright. For the last time. Or hopefully. Teach her numbers. Yes. Okay, you may stop. Come and cook her a cake. More help blow out candles. All right, let's age up Stellina. She's like, come here, Stellina, let's blow out your candles. Or let's not. Alright, let's try this again. Oh! And what traits does the next generation need to have? Let me get my notes out here. Needs to be neat and family oriented. So neat. We're gonna make her mental, since it doesn't say for this one. And there we go. Motor 2, social 2, mental 2, creativity 2, older and wiser. Called a meal. Let's see. She looks pretty cute. Well, there is Stellina grown up into a child, so we are going to leave this episode here, and we'll start the next episode working on her child skills and all of that great stuff. So I hope you guys have enjoyed it, and you know what to do. Please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, as that always helps me and really lets me know that you enjoy my content. And share it with any friends or family members that you think will like it just as much as you did. And until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedelicious day. Bye, guys!